Coming up, I'll walk you through Microsoft Advanced Threat Analytics, which combines machine learning and deterministic capabilities to detect, prioritize, and investigate advanced attacks and insider threats within your data center. I'll show you some real-world attack scenarios in play, how ATA works to detect them in near real time, and how ATA integrates with your existing SIEM solutions. Advanced Threat Analytics works by analyzing network traffic and event logs. Once a threat is identified, ATA presents a detailed view of the attack. ATA detects unknown threats using anomaly detection and known threats using deterministic detections. To illustrate this further, let me simulate several real-world attacks and how ATA detects and reports on each attack. Usually, the first stage of an attack is the reconnaissance phase, where the attacker spends time to learn the environment they've just infiltrated and identify privileged accounts and the path to them. A technique often deployed is the net session enumeration. I'll execute this against a domain controller in the environment to get a list of users in the victim's environment and the IP addresses from which they are connected. This is a goldmine for any potential attacker. Let's look at how this type of attack is detected within the ATA console. I can see that the attack has been successfully detected in near real time. You can see the details around who is the user that executed the attack, which device the attack was executed from, and details about the exposed accounts as part of the attack. Detection of this initial phase of the attack can help stop it in its tracks before further damage is done. If you want further details to help you with the investigation, you can download the Excel report, which will show you all the raw information used by ATA in order to detect this type of attack. Let's see what happens if the attacker moves beyond the reconnaissance stage and uses a known technique, such as pass the ticket in this example, to move laterally across the organization. I'm now going to remotely dump the Kerberos tickets from the machine in use by a specific privileged account and use those stolen tickets on my local machine to access corporate resources. So now, as an attacker, I can freely move inside your environment and I own your network. So right now, we've successfully dumped all the Kerberos tickets and copied them remotely. Now I'm going to use the Kerberos ticket on my local machine. I can see I'm already authenticated as NACCHORIS, the privileged account. And to prove this even further, I can access the C$ share on a domain controller, definitely a privileged operation, with NACCHORIS's credentials. So now let's go back to our ATA console. As you can see, ATA has detected the successful pass the ticket attack again in near real time. ATA offers a description of the attack, where NACCHORIS Kerberos tickets were stolen from the admin PC to the victim's PC and used to access 19 resources. That's a unique capability of ATA, that it leverages the deterministic detection engine in order to successfully detect this attack, regardless of the tools or requiring any system learning time. ATA highlights the device from which the tickets were stolen, the devices from which the tickets were used, and the resources, namely the service principal names, to which this ticket was used in order to gain access. If no action is taken, the attacker could go further with the stolen privilege credentials to search for high-value assets, such as intellectual property or credit card information. Here, I'm searching and accessing a handful of different file servers as I troll the environment for high-value assets. Now back to the ATA console. In this case, ATA is able to use its machine learning algorithm for anomaly detection to flag the abnormal behavior from NACCHORIS's account. This is how we detect the unknown unknowns. I'm able to get a detailed view of what NAC typically accesses and where his behavior deemed abnormal through access to resources and file servers that he has never accessed before. In addition to providing near real-time detection, ATA is able to integrate with your existing SIEM solutions. It uses two-way integration to both receive data from your SIEM and write data back to your SIEM using the standard syslog protocol. Here, you can see that you can select specific notification option and select when you're getting notified in your SIEM solution. Eventually, the result in your SIEM looks something like that, which includes all the details of the attack sent in a syslog protocol with the Ceph format. Another unique aspect to ATA is that it can automatically update via Microsoft updates, so you can grab them directly from your WSAS deployment. Those were just a few of the attack techniques you can detect using advanced threat analytics. ATA will continually receive updates and add new capabilities over time. The ATA Center works on Windows Server 2012 R2 and newer, but can detect any domain traffic from any operating system platform. Download Advanced Threat Analytics to try at the link below. Thank you for watching.